refers to the prosecution a lot of the time, and that's also frustrating because the appearance of non-bias and really a fair trial for Vernon should be the only matter at hand, and the facts to come out. Every defendant, regardless of how wild some of the defenses are, you know, there are.